Hello guys, welcome back to my channel and today's episode po ay tayo magluluto ng ating noodles with Korean noodles with bulaklak ng kalabasa and meron tayong silk tofu. So yun guys, simulan na natin, turn on na natin yung fire para akumulo na yung ating tubig. So ito yung lulutuin natin guys, yung SHIN RAMYUM noodle soup. Then lalagyan natin siya ng bulaklak ng kalabasa. Ayan. And then meron din tayong silk tofu. Ayan guys. And of course, yung ating tubig kumukulo na. Yung soap base, then vegetable mix. So ito yung muna na, ito muna yung ilalagay natin mauuna kasi yung mga iba tinuhuli eh, dapat ito dapat mauuna. Yan guys, dito umalsak siya parang bulok sa amin. Then yung mix vegetables natin. Ayan, ating noodles. Ayan guys, tapan natin for 1 minute. Then ilagyan natin yung salt, tofu at saka yung bulaklak ng kalabasa. So, ito na siya guys. Ito na yung ating SHIN RAMYUM with bulaklak ng kalabasa and silk tofu. So, yan guys. Bon appetit. Happy eating. And thank you for watching. And see you again next time po. Salamat! Sana nagustuhan nyo yung ating menu episode for today. Yan guys.